away. I love your big problem, but you got worries, you could drop them in the blue ocean. But you gotta get away to where the boat leaves from. Take one part sand, one part sea, and one part shade of a 9-9 tree. And the drinks are cold and the reggae is hot, and I know this is the place for me. Get away to where the boat leaves from. It takes away all of your big problems. You could worry, you could drop them in the blue ocean. But you gotta get away to where the boat leaves from. Jimmy.
My name is Olajumoke.
Well, ride the boats and don't grab your coat. You won't need it where we are going. Get away to where the boat leaves from. It takes away all of your big problems. You can worry, you can drop them in the blue ocean. But you gotta get away to where the boat leaves.
This is my first time. I wasn't here when it happened the other time. So this is my first time here. And I wasn't actually expecting this much turn up. So I'm actually like, I'm surprised to see this number of people here. So, it's looking fun already.
I need you, my people, to make some noise for the very sexy African queen. Original African local native wench. Yeah. Give it up for Olajumoke! Oh, sure, Emmy. Olajumoke, funny pose. Tunya, what pose you mean? Oh, sure, Emmy. Too funny back pose. Oh, she. Wagba. Ladies and gentlemen, Olajumoke in the building. Make some noise one more time. In your mic, Pataki. Olenu. Oh, to Lenu, do saxophone. Make some noise for Olajumoke. Olajumoke. Elite, I could see Lenu serious. Some of the designers, Lele, you have a cough for you.
Yeah.
When I hear Olajumoke, this is myself. Please call my hug Olajumoke because you have just been laughing since. You are enjoying the matter. One fair hugging in you, one liking you gone. I want fancy, I want fancy. Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey, oh, yeah, yeah, picture. Sorry, yeah, picture. Sorry, yeah, picture. Oh, yeah, hey. You know, Olajumoke has her own pose. Shati, yeah, picture, yeah. Yes, I see you. My darling, you're mounted.
On top of that boat, we go see how far, you know. That's just what I'm just hoping for. And then definitely it's going to be fun all the way. The caliber of people that we also have here, it will definitely be fun all the way.
I need you to give me a very sexy number. Olajumoke, so ready for what, right? So ready. So ready. Quota, giant, adapt. Quota, witty, witty. Oh, yeah, clear road, clear road. Oh, yeah. Olajumoke, come on top. Hey.
Now you the catch in my shot.
Oh, shit. Hey. Oh yeah, what
is? Oh,
yeah, hey, Olajumoke. Oh yeah, Remy. Oh shit. Oh, oh shit, Remy. Hey, hey. Who want to? Hey, supermodel. My body, I'm the only one. Make some noise for Olajumoke one more time. We now see as Olajumoke waka di waka. She catwalk the catwalk. If you not see her with the thing where she dey carry before, you not go fear to call her if she dey walk like that too. You not fear go catch you. But let me give Olajumoke the mic. And Olajumoke is going to give us a little, you know, paparazzi. Magbe microphone for you since she shows you in ke sari so dear. Ke drop it. Oh yeah, she ready? Ha, oh sure, Emi.
Ekale, it Emi. Emi, I'm on Olajumoke, Orisaguna, the bread seller. But then I go like I get bread. No, seriously. Good evening, kings and queens. Welcome to the second of edition, Crush and Chills, Relax and Have Fun. Thank you.
Oh yeah, too, so LA. Kashialera. It's like.
You know.
Olajumoke don't ready for now today. Oh yeah, Olajumoke, high five. Cruise and chill, our Nino boats.
This is beautiful. It's a beautiful innovation. It's a beautiful idea. It's a way to get away from all the stress, from all the hustle, you know, just chilling, have fun. And I'm really having fun tonight.
Olajumoke don't tell you now, say now she be the buredi seller. Buredi! Bale, she man kping ba yen. She man kping awa to ban koja, bale, she man kping. Buredi, agege! Bale, she man sorti yen.
Fine butter bread.
Oh shit! As a fine girl, as a motto do, a motto sexy. If you see Olajumoke, you go buy the bread. But today, we are not buying bread, though. Olajumoke is selling correct markets. Ha! Olajumoke. Amonko.
Owa.
Ah, what are you doing?
Owa.
I see book my one flower at the Koso Levi. Owa, no, I'll be in here. Owa. Ladies and gentlemen, once DJ Nana spins on the wheels of steel, we'll be getting ready for our act. Remember, we got comedy, we got music, we have dance. Everybody there here today. We go both go turn upside down, Titanic things.
Cruising, chilling like they say. We just came here to cruise and to chill.
I bet men are looking in this bread. Kill it.
No, ele just slice bread. Could you bread again?
Hey, packaging bread. DJ Nana, yeah, let's go there. Hey! Mamacita, hey! Come, let's get ladies and gentlemen, we got like Mama Sita in the building tonight. Like hey! Oh, sure, Dami! Hey! This is a sexy Olajumoke.
I like your style. I like your style.
Yeah, yes, you like your style. Hey, I got you. Olajumoke, wait. I'm going to tell you where you're from. Nana, hold that song, Jerry. We are with you. Ah, Olajumoke, I'm going to tell you sing. I'm going to tell you where you're from.
Awon kon bo ba lati wa jo ton fe da gbo bi ba iru.
Ladies and gentlemen, as Olajumoke said and I would interpret, ha! The people where they come, na, they're about to give us some contortionistic movements. When it comes to contortioning, they are number one. And let's give it up for the Twist Pair. Make some noise for TWIST Twist!
A lot of fun, believe me, a whole lot of fun.
So much, Denrele, like Denrele with the big hair.
Oh my God!
I wonder, VIP na television na the look. I hope una know. Somebody was just behind there telling me, "Make these people hurry up! I want to leave." You not know why we organize this thing for inside boats. You know, say for Lagos, if your show not quick start, people go start to the vest. They go. For those of una without tire, you feel they go now. You can leave. I said, now for worry you, they enter motor, reach, enter boat, reach center of river before they collect money. As you reach the middle, they go tell you, say, brother, your money is 2,000. You say, for what? They say, I beg. We never go far. You come down. You feel come down here. We never go far. You see, all this kind of hanging out, it is very important. It is very good. Because of the way the condition day for Lagos these days, I they tell you. You know, it is only in Lagos when you go hear song like Across the Bridge, There's No More Sorrow. The song not make sense to you. By the time you spend 4 hours for Ted Miller Bridge, you're going to say, across that bridge, the sorrow where they not be here. Ladies and gentlemen, it gets something what I really want, may they take into consideration. Especially the way our private schools that they do these days. I don't understand. And now all these now parents where they are now they cause them. Now too they rush to pay school fees. Not the rush. If you not rush, now principal go call you. Or VC, now go call the parents. I beg, how much do you have now? Just bring the one you have. A bed in hand. Imagine you go see, you get daycare, you get Pekin where you want to carry go daycare. They'll tell you, say, the Pekin. School fees, now 250,000 naira. How? Why? Please, parents, go to that school and check before you begin pay that kind of money. When you get there, the Pekin, they play with toys, they're on TV for them. They're changing diapers. Now that thing, you they pay 250,000 naira, and your nanny where their house where they do the same thing. How much should they give them? 15,000, 18,000. If you get level where 30,000 naira. I beg, if you not get any daycare like that, you plan to pay 250. I'll give you my number. I go take care of the Pekin. Give me the money.
Can't really say where I am at the moment exactly. Are you in Lagos? Of course, I think I'm in Lagos.
Are you mobile in Lagos?
Yes, I am. Yeah. I'm having fun. Thank you.
Okay, do you want more of this kind of experience?
Yeah, I would love to experience it for some other time.
Ladies and gentlemen, right now, I'm going to bring on one of the biggest lyrical messiahs in the building. As we are on board right now, we are jetting off. We are going to a country that is not on the world's map. So my people, worry not. We want change to change, Abi. And let us be going to a zone that we don't know about. Give it up for the very iconic John Network.
Okay, DJ Nana, let's go. See, nothing I have is the everything I need. Now God, I beg if you see me on my knees. Wait. I give you up from where we turn it, give you up, my story be like testimony. Congregation, listen up. Who they so carry when no get plan? It be like desert when no get sound, a woman when no get man. If you be beggar, try to get hand. I no go like put my money inside your pocket, at least get hand. 1+1 suppose equals to 2. As I be rap, as I be book, so what the hell am I supposed to do? Sit down for corner till I die inside of poverty. I speak French for you, I'm bending, pardon me. I know go die, I know go perish on this matter. On this matter, on this matter. My head is high because I'm cherished on this matter. See, the whole planet is in chaos. No bloody friends or neighbors. As well wish as they hail us, now so enemies they tell us. Get friends they lie. Politicians they play us, and some pastors we believe, don't they collect money for prayers? That's why I put the papers underneath the crayons. Got so many issues on my mind I'd like to lay off. If we not qualify them, no go let us play. But some people we no qualify, they carry them go playoffs. 1+1 suppose equals to 2. As I be rap, as I be hook, so this is what I am supposed to do. Carry my lyrics, show inside the booth. And the vibe is on the mix, this is the movement of truth. See, you try your money, walk, not experiment.
Hello guys, I'm Risa and I'm here at Cruise and Chillz. Second edition. So far, it's really entertaining. I hope the rest of Chris is going to be fun.
What is our artist? Davido. Only Davido. Go Babcock. Get first class. In enter class. This artist, and that's why I say, as comedians, I don't vex. We'll change the game. Anything we they do, we'll go do them. I don't vex. They wear nika, I wear nika. They wear a glass. I wear the Dakar one. They do hip-hop. Kikere we are. It's not hip-hop. We die here. Because the country don't rough. How can these boys, and anointing, when I can't see them, as we let this boat now, if whiskey enter this boat now, Olajumoke, we on a thing say no to hear English. When I go, wow! Whiskey, is that you? She will speak well for whiskey. I came in here, bands are even push me.
they ask me, are you funny bone? Yes, I am. No value for comedians. Meanwhile, all these boys, what they sing, they don't get any work. They don't go to school. Nothing they get. Now we wear the crack joke. Now we get sense. All these boys, these boys be like, who gets sense? You they sing. Now we they make the money. Yeah, so now we hail all these boys. Hey, Whiskey, hey, Fino, hey, Tiwa, hey, they hear them. Meanwhile, we the comedians. Now we pass fine. Though our fine get as it be. Sheila is not too fine, he's just there. AY, he's fine, but age is not on his side. Yo is watching me now. Yo is fine. But the thing about yo is, you see, their family, they know they grow hair. So he has a natural bar, and the head is behind. But we are trying. All this, baby, are you looking at me like that? Are you missing me, baby? No, me, I am handsome. I'm about the most handsome Nigerian comedian. Am I correct? Ladies, I know fine. I know fine. No, on the eye, I know they fine on top water. Trust me, once we land back Lekki, we're not going to shock him. I mean, I see.
Please sit back, relax, because right now we are taking the party. Very soon we are taking the party upstairs, and it's going to be on fire.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Onimizi Adaba, and it's good to be here. Good to stand before you. I will not bore you with a whole lot. Just a brief chat on one of the reasons why we're here. Meanwhile, congratulations, Madam Qtaby. This is nice. My first time here. Your second outing. My first time. Well done. Nice one. Quite innovative of bringing people together, you know, especially in these times where, as we all know, things are rough, tough, and crazy. But, you know, one of the things that we are blessed with is ourselves, the gift of one another, you know, just to be able to, you know, like they say, you are like a couple of people away, about five people away from that person that you really want to see, that person you really want to connect with. And one of the reasons why my dear friend and sister Victoria has put this together is for us to just come together, connect with ourselves, and hook up. You know, hook up business-wise. If you want to hook up personally, that's absolutely your business, and I hope it works out well. But basically, to help ourselves one way or the other on what we can do. As we all know, the times we're in right now calls for thinking outside the box and looking at extra things we can do apart from receiving salaries. Some people have their salaries slashed. Some people, I wonder if some still have theirs coming wholly. But then time has come, or the season has come, for us to think outside the box and see what we can do, with whom we can do it, and who we can connect with. And my dear friend put this together, you know, for us to be able to do that, and do that nicely, do that effectively. Human relations is not about feasting on one another, but should be symbiotic. So for this gathering, I'm looking forward to us exchanging cards, exchanging contact details, which we'll carry out of here to help ourselves and better ourselves and, you know, be better out there. Better in the sense of being productive and living through the crazy times we have. This much I can say. I really, as I said earlier on, I wouldn't want to bore us. The evening has been lined up with a whole lot of artists, comedians, dancers, those guys breaking their arms, wrists, backs, and all of, I don't know, crazy guys. This bit I have for now, and I hope it's been beneficial. My name is Onimisi Adaba. It's an honor standing before you. Thank you for having me here, Victoria. Thank you so much.
I'm loving the experience. Absolutely, I am. I want more. Yeah, I want more. Exactly, I want more.
All right, very quickly, I want to bring out one of my brothers, all the way from Big Brother Africa, all the way from Sierra Leone, one of the baddest dancers ever that I know, from Big Brother Africa. Very quickly, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Michael Bonnie Bassi. Ha! Bassi, where are you? Oshé, eh-heh. Oyinbo Pepe. Bassi is not just a dancer, not just a Big Brother reality star, not just an actor. In short, even him, Bassi is inside. Okay. And ladies and gentlemen, my very fabulous friend all the way from Egypt, the very sexy Randa. When I hear the name, Randa.
Oyinbo Pepper now. And I love jollof rice, I love pig milk, love plantain, and yam.
And yam.
But I can't eat fufu.
Hey!
It will not get digested here.
This one now in Pop Pepe. Baby, you're a Nigerian girl already. What's your Nigerian name? Do you have any Nigerian name?
My stylist gave me the name Onyinyechi.
Hey! Onyinyechi, whoa! This one are correct or bongidi. Atutupoyoyo. Basi, have fun. Let's hail our people.
Hello, everybody. Good evening. I don't know what to say. I'm starstruck. But I don't know how to dance anymore. I used to know how to dance before. But then I lost it.
You will find it,
too. Olajumoke, all my joke from Alenio. Abi, check us off. DJ Nana, give us a shocking number. They must shock you today. Olajumoke, walo makoko bere. Any number, give us any mad song. Olajumoke, walo makoko bere. Oh, yeah. Ha! Oh, yeah. Never see Josie in my past, CK. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, pass it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, take it slowly. Randa, are you ready? Show them. Randa. Hey! Hey! When they see Randa, the one, what should they do?
When everything is not well.
Oh, share, I'm going to baby. Bassi, oh, yeah. Take off.
You know, I don't like this song.
I just can't tell.
So, DJ, stop. This is a very good song, but it's not really my kind of song that I dance to. You know this song by False called Soft Walk? Chai, I like that song, eh? I love that song. That's my jam. It has come to my attention that you're not hearing me. I said make you play False Soft Walk. I'll show you, Abby. Yes. And before we leave, Randa is also a model and a dancer. I want her to do a belly dance, Egyptian belly dance for us, right?
Bad guys.
You know, I used to live in Ghana before.
I been a beat, you know when we enter it. They say we the show, it's a damn habit. We no struggle to collect best status. First class, so we who collect extra shit. Give ladies ecstasy with our expertise. We call it shots, but them know they get service. When we come out London, we go check Paris. I dey smell heavy, I detect malice. I don't fear lifestyle, you go fear lavish. Foreign guests in my house, I dey less.
These are stop. If you continue playing, then the program will stop. Then I want to dance more, and I want to dance more. So you know what? I'm not going to dance now. Yes? Yes, there's an after party that will dance, right? Yeah, but Randa must do belly dancing for us. Who wants to see Randa doing a belly dance? Okay, nobody wants to see. You want to see? Wait, first to see, clap. If you want to see Randa doing belly dance, clap. You know, it's not every time you get to see a pretty Egyptian doing a belly dance. This is your opportunity. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hey ladies, drop it down.
Just nah, so,
oh, shit.
Bad ass. All the way from Egypt. Do you
have any idea? And now you find time.
Got me tingling, come to me mingling. Stepping off, looking bootylicious and jingling. When you walk, see it, baby.
Well, DJ, it's okay. Randa is going to talk about Nigeria very soon. You see our music video very soon. Then you can watch all the belly dancing, yes? We look like brothers and sisters. No?
Olajumoke, why be Ajora? One by one, Jora, pay a grant, a brew, and call ya, ya, wale, wale, si be. Shajawana.
Yeah, Ajora.
We Jora. She's saying that we resemble.
I heard that, not Yoruba. I can hear that one.
Wale, wale. That's what you just said. Wale, wale.
Wale, wale, wale.
Wale, wale, wale.
Hey. Oh, yeah. Randa, just say after me. Ori, bobo, yopi.
Ori, baba, yopi.
Make some noise for Randa, ladies and gentlemen. And let's not forget the very fabulous Bassi from Big Brother Africa. Make some noise for them. Bassi and Randa, please go and enjoy. We're going to have an after party in a bit. So we're going to see you all. Bassi, how much fun did you have today?
I had so much fun because I love food. I ate so much. I'm so full. It was nice.
Randa, I feel like all the guys here want to get your number. Are you going to call out your number live on air?
Yes. 911.
No. And of course, expect more madness from myself. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Chris and Chill Season 2. And now we have to go and jump into the water, right?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Yes. Yo.
Let's go. Want a party with my friends? Would you come along? Would you bring somebody?
over. Just believe I'm capable to take care of you. Take the lead and I will follow. But it's on me, baby, on me. Everything, baby, on me. But it don't flee, as you can see. Everything, baby, on me. Hey, baby, dance to my circles. Cause you don't get insecure. Baby, come and show your moves. Hey, if you dance, you go see a lot of, a lot of. I'm a ratchet, come and shake your waist too, your waist too. Hey, me and me like a taboo. If I sample, you know be taboo. Hey, baby, I'm a push. That's a booty I want time today. Omolo, omolo, omolo. Baby, come show me omolo. Omolo, omolo, omolo. Deny me and you be omolo. Omolo, omolo, omolo. Come from my house. Omolo, omolo, omolo. Hey, one, two, hey. Baby, come take her. When I'm on here, I'm on top of the house. Baby, come take her. Anything where you want, girl, as long as I'm me, get her. Cause this feeling that I feel in my heart, girl, I know they fake her. Baby, take her.
It's fun, it's like a medium to get people together to have fun in a different way. It's not about going to clubs, turning up and events and all that. So just another medium, you know, to vibe, to have fun on a Sunday evening.
Move your right leg, take your right and follow through. Move your left leg, take your left and follow through.
Okay,
but I'm gonna see your way. Make you follow my way. Everybody, everybody dance. Everybody wiggy, wiggily. When the girl wanna scatter the area, oh yeah, make me wiggy. Oh yeah, leg it go down, leg it go up. Put on the beat and some feel on them. As you shake your body, you feel the beat. Oh yeah, wiggily, wiggy, wiggy. Move your right leg, make your right hand follow too. Wiggily. Move your left leg, make your left hand follow too. Oh yeah, balance your way. Make you follow my way. Everybody, all the ladies.
Child and woman power. So women supporting women, I'm so happy for her. It's a good thing to have an innovation and, you know, to stick to it. Second edition, that means we're going places.
Black and shine.
Ladies and gentlemen, person talk say Jumoke don't tire, not lie, Jumoke no retire. I want to support you, Rain. Oh, shit, brothers. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my clothes. We just they hook my shoes this morning. Now, fashion is really pain. No, now send me. I won't follow Jumoke. I wear clothes like Jumoke. Jumoke, me not wash up. Ain't no she wash up. You say ni bata I eat. I go so come one go track yeh. Mike Asoro Jubai shows yeh man. Ladies and gentlemen, Cruise and Chill Season 2. You all enjoyed season one. And of course, right now, I want to bring on stage one of the most powerful women in media. One of the greatest minds in entertainment. One woman that stands very formidably. She's a force to be reckoned with. My people, when we now see this woman, the instruments of confusion, the attack and the defense, will sway you off your feet. My people, this is one woman that I have known over time. She can win show, but her wish complete. She got grace, but her grace they multiply into correct. May I not talk too much, my people? Because right now, I'm going to bring out someone who is not just a woman, but you know what? She be man. She be man for this industry. Olajumoke, esha ma wo yan ta fe pe abi ha in a bling bling sugar mama cloth where she wear. Even if we dey water, she go wear high heel, she go dey waka on top water. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me as I bring out right now the only person I know that is the definition of extraordinary. She is like a dictionary. She adds meaning to our lives. Her license got suspended for driving all the guys crazy. Olajumoke, what is her name?
Victoria.
Make some noise for Victoria Okonga, the CEO of Qtaby Ivan. Stepping out of place, huh?
Really, thanks, but I can't find the person where they call. Okay. On behalf of Qtaby, I want to say thank you for everyone that made our time to come out tonight. We did the first edition. We got your love and your support. It was fun. The second edition, I'm overwhelmed. When they were saying there are too many people coming on the boat, I say, please, let everybody come. People that were able to leave their houses to come out tonight for us, everybody needs to be on this boat. So we're thankful. I'm overwhelmed by the love. We want to do this again. It's once every quarter. It's once every 3 months. The idea behind Cruise and Chillz is to create a platform where we don't just come and have fun, but we come and big ideas are born after the event. We want to have the businessmen, the CEOs, on a platonic, on a less serious, on an intimate platform with the entertainers. Let's forget about going to the office with big proposals and blowing grammar. Let's come and talk about it on a chilled atmosphere. That's why Cruise and Chillz was birthed. Keep on with us. I want to say thank you to everyone here. Thank you to my team. I'm a slave driver. You know, I worked everybody crazy in the last 2 weeks. And I'm so excited that at least there are smiles on people's faces as I'm talking. Each edition of Cruise and Chillz is supposed to launch a brand to the industry, a brand to the business world. And we are privileged tonight to be the ones hosting the launch of something that has never been seen before in Nigeria. When I saw the first teaser for Three Thrones, I was like, wow, I have to be a part of this thing. I have to get to the bottom of the beginning of Three Thrones. And then I found out it's a big sister of mine who's behind the idea. It's Right Entertainment. We worked with them on the last headies. Superb, excessively professional team. So I went to her and I was like, let's do this together. Come, Cruise and Chillz wants to host you. And she's been awesome. Juwan, the entire E-Know-How team, Right Entertainment team. I'm going to call them out themselves. They've got what they're going to show us on the 23rd, next weekend, is a movie. It is something you have never seen before. I don't want to talk about it. I'm going to let Juwan, the CEO of E-Know-How, to come and do what he knows how to do best. And then after Juwan speaks, the press, please feel free to ask questions. They want to give us a concert. And the next thing, I'm seeing big-chested men all over Lagos. Please ask them questions. Let's understand what this is about. Let's be sure we are safe. Juwan, please come to the stage. Please help me welcome E-Know-How CEO, Juwan. It's the second edition. And it's bigger and better by God's grace and thanks to all of you. The intention has always been to create a forum where entertainers, celebrities and businessmen can, you know, meet on a platonic level, on a friendly, intimate level, network, let great ideas come out from chilling, out on the sea, and then each time we want to launch a new brand. So this time we are launching the Three Thrones concert. It's going to be big, it's going to be a blast. It's one of those worthy brands this year, and we said, come on the cruise, let's show the world what we've got.
I don't really like to talk in public. About Three Thrones, the idea is something that actually came from my boss and our partner. And for you know, we actually know with excellence, we don't do rubbish. So if we're to support anything, it has to be something that is quite good and something everybody can actually relate to. Yeah, so we're known for quality. So when she told me about Three Thrones, the concept and everything, we had no option than to. Three Thrones is all about three Nigerian acts. We have a female and two male. Fino from the east. We have Tiwa. Tiwa is, if we're to be truthful, is the undisputable queen of Afrobeat in Africa. I don't know if everybody agree with me on that. Yeah, she's actually the biggest female esport in Africa, no doubt about that. So we have Tiwa to actually appeal to the female and our big mommies and even the grandmas and everybody. And we have Davido as the rich king. And I think we're actually trying to portray something that actually came out from the movie, The Game of Thrones. And I don't want to reveal too much, but while I was on the boat, I actually think I actually have to please everybody on this boat. I have to ask Victoria, I want to know the numbers of the people on the boat. We might have to give out tickets. We might have to give out tickets. We're not trying to brag. It's going to be the best. We have a whole lot. If you can actually see in the city of Lagos, you actually see some big chested men walking around Lagos. It's going to be a movie. We have an oracle already. The oracle is Timaya. If you agree with me, Timaya is one of the most consistent artists in Nigeria. From, yeah, I think we need to clap for Timaya, please. Yeah, it deserves it. So, it is one of the most consistent artists in Africa. Trust me, like for over a decade, Timaya keeps bringing in like 3 hits in a year back to back. So I told the team, I said, it's going to be disrespectful if we have 3 kings and we can actually give that little honor to Timaya as the king of the South South. We have Timaya as the oracle. We don't patronize rubbish, like I said. We want you to actually give respect to whom respect is due to. So we brought Timaya on board, and we have too many surprises. I don't start naming names. I don't want to say this. We have too many surprises. We are working with one of the best team. We're working with the producers of Olik. The first Olik was a bomb. The second Olik, we actually accounted for more than 12,000 people in that hall. So I like to speak in facts. I don't do, them say. No, that's not my thing. I'll talk to my boss, but in my own little way, I'll give out 50 regular tickets right in this boat. So, I will give out 50 regular tickets. So, we don't have the tickets right here. We don't have the physical tickets. So, one of my boys will actually get the names and numbers of the people around that actually wants the tickets. And we want everybody to actually push out the word. I want you guys to watch out for Right Entertainment. You know how I think we're doing very well at what we know how to do best. So, and we'll actually support. If anybody have any question, I think I'm here to answer. If you want to ask us anything about the concert, but we're bringing the best concert to Niger this year.
Qtaby is a legend in the game, man. I have so much respect for that company. And then Cruise and Chill, man. I mean, at the end of the day, we've been working, so once in a while, we need to chill. And then the idea of coming here to cruise and cheer at the same time, trust me, is what we need in the industry. Well, I'll ride the boats and don't grab your coat. You won't need it where we are going. Get away to where the boat leaves from. It takes away all of your big problems. You could worry, you could drop them in the blue ocean. But you gotta get away to where the boat leaves from. Pick me up. Pick me up. Pick me up. Put me down, down in the sand where it's cool. Put me down, and when I fall on my stool, put me down, I'll just sleep there till morning comes round. With sunshine, 10 ladies, and pina coladas, and Bob Marley songs that I'm playing. There's a song in my ear that I want you to hear. Soft tropical lips that are singing. Get away to where the boat leaves from. It takes away all of your big problems. You can worry, you can drop them in the blue ocean. But you gotta get away to where the boat leaves from. So get away to where the boat leaves from. It takes away all of your big problems. You can worry.